You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior, face what lurks within. When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... They said Mark wasn't coming back. But he's... was... Never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
Wallace may have lost his brother, but he has us now.
I just try to stay out of the
way.
We'll
protect him.
Poor Wallace, losing Mark like that. Commander is a saint. If it wasn't for her, I just don't want to think about it.
Well... Not a soul here who ain't hurting with folk they've lost.
Wallace Ben not following his brother's footsteps. You go out those doors without enough bullets, you end up dead.
Hey, I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Ford keeps us in the dark, figuratively and literally.
See a new face around here. Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
Nearly scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you?
Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? You?
Is that right? Well, you found it. Starting that relic could mean trouble, though. So, you ever start a reactor? Well, it makes a lot of noise, for starters. Lucky for you, it's just the press of a button on the terminal above us. Would have done it myself, but without knowing what might come sniffing around. With the two of us, though, maybe we got a chance.
Okay, so I have an idea. You go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way. You probably need a weapon, huh? Let's see if I can find you something. Improve our odds. Get up there and start the reactor. Get up there and start the reactor. You fought good. Real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount. It's been a while since I was in a fight like that.
Sure is good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're going to save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep the spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep you for death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. But that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it. Because the rest of the world ain't nice. Gotta help balance it out. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford, she knows more about that island than she lets on. Ask her about the founder of Ward 13. She'll get you on your path. Good to see a new face around here. Why don't you go talk to Ellen? Sure, she'll want to thank you herself. Ho, traveler. Why don't you go talk to Ellen? Sure, she'll want to thank you herself.
Great work with the reactor, friend. You make a good team. Great work with the reactor, friend. You make a good team.
I heard those roofs screaming from here.
Thank you for restoring our power, stranger. You've helped more than you know.
The storm.
You restored the power, didn't you?
Bad omen.
I had a good
feeling. Hey, Ford wants to see you. I sure wouldn't keep her waiting.
I know Mark didn't actually die.
She's a bit hurt in something. Isn't she?
Well, well. Look who's awake.
Well, stranger. You are a wonder. Showing up at our door, surviving a root attack, and then getting our power back. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base. You, friend, are an unexpected guest. But we're glad for the help. And I see Reggie gave you the Dragon Heart. He wouldn't part with an artifact that powerful without a good I suppose his notes would be useful to you. Very well. Reggie may play the old fool, but his judgment is rarely off the mark. You've proven yourself reliable, stranger. I'm willing to help you get on your way. But I doubt you'll last long out there without help. Go see Riggs and McCabe downstairs. They'll fit you with better gear. Come see me afterwards.
It's been a while since I was in a fight like that.
Good to see a new face around here. You done well, friend.
What?
Ford's gonna give my time to every stray who wanders in, and we're having words. I'm McCabe. I'm the engineer. And you're a pain in my ass. I'm not some scrap peddler, got it? I don't upgrade trash. It's the apocalypse. I can be as grumpy as I damn well please. Let's see what we're dealing with here. From the look of that rifle, you're not getting close to the action. This'll keep those weeds in your sights. That's all you get for now. Get me more components and I'll make more. For a fee. Now get out of here. I'm tired of your yapping jaw. Yeah, yeah. Move on, stranger.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Riggler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city, as a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Ah, maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Ah, let me look. No worries. Take your time. Hey, friend. Ready for that upgrade? It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got. Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. It's true. We don't have much, but you did right by us. Best we do right by you. If you need any weapon upgrades in the future, come see me. I bet Ford will see you fit to leave now. Here's hoping there's not an army of Deadwood waiting for you out there.
Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. We can't leave by the gates now, but the Founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices.
Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it.
There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there.
With any luck, we can get the thing running. Don't thank me just yet.